'Twas a fortnight before Christmas, when all through the school, the students were restless, and teachers losing their cool.
Hey girls, can you get a uniform, please?
Back to here, one more wrong note.
Mamma mia, non ci posso credere che questi studenti ancora non mi capiscono nulla. Guardele.
Look at that. That is not the way I teach you. That is absolute trash. I wouldn't even feed that to my dog.
Yeah, whatever.
The binders were assembled in the office with care, in hopes that supply teachers soon would be there.
Oh, hey! Hey, yeah, Mr. Smith, we really need you to come in and supply teach at Patrick Fogarty today.
And LaDuc with her phones, and Quinn with his hats, had just set a meeting to deal with the flack.
Oh man, I can't believe all the flack lately.
The teachers are totally losing their cool.
And the kids are getting restless.
Look, that's quite the hat collection you got going on there.
Look at your cell phone collection.
When out in the foyer, there arose such a clatter, they sprang from the office to see what was the matter. Away to the foyer they flew like a flash, sprinting away as in a 100-meter dash. Oh, the noise in the foyer. They just couldn't hack it. The students were making way too much racket.
Yeah! Incredible!
The red on their faces grew as bright as the sun. The students all knew there would be no more fun. Then finally Quinn broke all the tension, yelling out loudly,
"You all have the tension! Tension! Tension!"
More rapid than eagles, did the school go so quiet? The place was lifeless. It seemed no one could revive it. The days they wore on as Christmas drew near, and Mrs. Healy was overcome with fear.
This isn't PF,
she thought to herself.
I need to consult with my team of elves.
So she whistled and shouted and called them by name, and down to the office like the wind they all came.
Now Tower, now Morris, now Durrell and Allen.
On D'Souza and Chambers and Thompson and McMillan. To the main office now get, but don't run in the hall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As anticipation before a snow day gains traction, she gave them instructions to spring into action.
Christmas is only a few days away. All the kids have been idle, doing nothing all day. I've got an idea. In me you must trust. Dust off your dancing shoes, shake off the rust. Get the students up, Let's hit the right notes. I want you to dance off to Fortnite emotes.
What is Fortnite?
I thought she said fork and knife.
Didn't we do this last year?
Wait, does that mean we have to dance for 14 nights?
I have no clue what Fortnite is. This was all Mr. Cole's idea.
With a wink of her eye and a twist of her head, soon the whole school knew it had nothing to dread. She spoke not a word, but oversaw the corral, and PF filled back up with Christmas morale. Then she sprung to her truck, to her team gave a whistle, and away she drove off like the down of a thistle. But I heard her exclaim ere she drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Hey, LaDuke, how's it going?
Oh, good. Busy week, eh?
Extremely.
Yeah, anyways, I'm out of here. Have a Merry Christmas. Good holiday.
Absolutely. Nice
work. You almost done here?
I'm living the dream, you know. Just a little more paperwork to do.
Okay.
See you later.